Hey everybody, it's Rick with the Barking Zones. We got Hondo here.
So I just wanted to kind of show you a mistake that a lot of people make when they're working with their dogs, working on recall off the place. Because a lot of people will do this, like, Hondo here. It's kind of like start walking. But that's more like let's go. That's more like we're taking a walk, that kind of thing. When you're recalling to me. Dog's over there eventually, or Hondo's up here or over there. Gonna be like come to me, right? It's not like you're gonna be come here and start walking. You're recalling to you, so this is how you kind of want the recall to look like. Hondo, here.
Good job, buddy. Yeah, good job.
Good job. So you see how I'm backing up, making it a little fun, coming to me, that kind of thing. And because this is how, again, I just want to show you real quick. So it's like, let's go. That's more walking. Let's go. That's more let's go. Recall is more coming to me. So again, Hondo here.
Good job, buddy. Yes. Good job.
It's starting to get a little perky now, which is good.
So I just wanted to kind of give you a little tip of that example of what I see a lot of people do when we're working on some private sessions and stuff. So thanks for watching. We'll see you.